It is just awful to see that. That is how dangerous panic can be. That was the chaos at a local Sam's Club. It's video shot in Hiram. Police say two customers started fighting, hitting each other with wine bottles. They were both cut by the glass, both expected to be okay. Investigators say they plan to charge a total of three people in this incident.